done.
Angels. After that knock. Something new is all.
Thank you.
chills. After that knock. Woo! Getting better every time. Hey, wanna come kick it with me? Into tiny little pieces.
Thank you. Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
And go shredding.
Hey, wanna come kick it with me?
I think we'd make a sick team. What say we kick it together for a little while?
Yeah! Woo!
Boom!
crowds out here were cheering you every step of the way on that one.
carnage candy awaits. If I can get a little closer to it first.
I am the showman, the bombastic. My lands filled with winding forests and snow parks promising endless hours of adventure-filled fun. You'll shred snow-caked ruins below my summit, shining diamond white in the blazing sunlight. I am freestyle. I am free ride. My kingdom of powder, home to those with a zest for life. This world is filled with villages ripe for wicked tricks and jumps. And the greatest challenge of all, the legendary five holds. A line fit only for the brave and bold. So I dare you to show me if you've got what it really takes.
Made some snow angels.
Bruh, have I got the wildest ride just for you. Scoped out 5 perfect 2-meter holes here on the Aigui mountain face. You're gonna hit terminal velocity and rocket through those suckers. It's gonna make the ultimate video for your channel. People are gonna go ape when they see this. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Madness. Nah, brah. Wipe those doubts out. Doubts lead to hesitation. Hesitation, well, it'll get you messed up is what it'll get.
For this one, Salomon have partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forests. And don't be afraid to show off a little. The Salomon guys love that, especially for these kinds of videos. These guys are a big name in action sports, so you're guaranteed folk from all over the world are gonna see this one.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am Mountain. Older than man and as timeless as the earth itself. In summer, I offer stunning green pastures with rocky tops, filled with wildflowers and daria. But here, now, in this, the coldest of winters, I gift snow-covered peaks and landscapes filled with endless possibilities. Some of you will explore white forests on foot. Others will pass through in a race to the bottom. Sometimes in sunlight, other times at night. And each time, I will offer up any who pass through a brand new delight. Ancient ruins, built before your time by men and women from an era long since forgotten. To stacks of stones you call cairns, placed all around my lands, out here to mark the glorious mountain peaks. And trails I offer up to those brave enough to take on my challenges. challenges I offer indeed. But I promise, if you can master what lies ahead out there, then I offer the invaluable as a reward. Magnificent memories. Some of you will explore me on foot, or on those awfully strange contraptions you strap to your feet, while others will take to the air and glide from my summit to the waters below. But be sure to take a moment on the way to stop and take it all in. For to pass through these glorious places without exploring the beauty I offer would be a sin. From varied landscapes to faces littered with cliff banks, to stunning couloirs and huge, beautiful, untouched pillars. There are few places in the world where you can experience all of these magical elements at the same time. And I am one of them. All you have to do is to tell me what you want, and where you want to go, and I will point you in the right direction. Through lands filled with myths, magic, and stories of pioneers, voyagers and explorers who have conquered the elements out here in my world.
That footage is going to make for a pretty cool episode, that's for sure. Night shoots always look fantastic on camera. I'll get to work nudging the Salomon guys. See if I can wrangle a few more gigs. While they're out here. good, but not good enough to beat the other riders' runs. Nice work! You're close to grabbing the top spot, so maybe try again? So we can use the hot air balloon above our RV. These things are the perfect tools for creating spectacular videos and riding crazy lines. Plus, there's a kind of informal competition going on that the other riders have cooked up based on each hot air balloon. Imagine the kind of things you can get up to from there? And that's not counting what you can do if you tackle some of the killer lines that take you above the snow parks and villages down below. Have fun!
know.
Thank you.
You're really taking notice now. A new event is kicking off in the Tyrol, and Salomon wants you. This run will test both your endurance and smarts for sure. It's a lengthy route through winding forests with zero markings, so the goal is to think quick and aim for the most efficient route to grab that win.
This is the first of its kind, so if you win, the limelight's all on you. Salomon's mixing things up here with a blend of adventure and snow sports designed to make you think fast coming through that forest, so be smart, pick the best route, and try not to get lost, because that can happen out there.
Thank you.
and his crew were busy setting up their gear in the mountains, so he said he'd check in later. But his scouts tell me the five spots they've earmarked up there are perfect. They've loaded them with big jumps, so you'll be grabbing some serious air during the shoot. Thing is, Miller wants to do it all in a single take. I know, but he's a big deal. The last movie he did, The Art of Shredding, huge. The kids can't get enough of him. And whenever he throws some up on YouTube, the numbers are colossal. And the writers get noticed. I hear Hollywood's been banging on his door, so this is an opportunity for you to gain some visibility and put that name of yours to something special.
cool spot to go hunting for
kids. Bruh, have I got the wildest ride just for you. Scoped out 5 perfect 2-meter holes here on the Aguirre Mountain face. You're gonna hit terminal velocity and rocket through those suckers. It's gonna make the ultimate video for your channel. People are gonna go ape when they see this. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Madness. Nah, bruh. Wipe those doubts out. Doubts lead to hesitation. Hesitation, well, it'll get you messed up is what it'll get.
After that knock. Them zero, me one.
There could be some awesome spots over that way for Rinko to kick it big.
Nice work, me. Love it here.
Thank you.
Doors are really starting to open up now. We've been handed access to the summit on Ortal. Oh, you're gonna love this place. It's home to one of the most amazing quest lines in the world right now. And the view of that place when in the...
I am Ortal. And my lands are as old as time itself. For many years, they called me the King of the Eastern Alps. My majestic and glaciated summit first conquered by my old friend Joseph Pichler in the year 1804. But here and now, for this new and daring generation of explorers, mountain climbers, and thrill seekers, I offer spectacular runs through beautiful forests ripe for free riding. But the most breathtaking line of all? Well, it's the one best experienced high up in the skies as you soar through the air like a bird over a legendary chain of simply stunning mountain crests.